le falta Alex.
Sí,
thank you.
Mordoré.
Thank you.
swear, I'm not kidding.
But also it's just air circulation. I feel it everywhere. Feel like someone touched you?
Well, it's really
I think that's air. I felt that on my leg too.
Mm-hmm.
No, it's just leg. It's just leg. It's just air.
On the southern coast of Santorini,
Archaeologists are bringing to light a cosmopolitan harbour town, which, like Pompeii, was buried under a thick layer of volcanic ash some 3,500 years ago. The houses revealed so far speak of the high standard of living the citizens enjoyed. One of them is the so-called West House. As is the case with all the buildings, it's multi-storied. On the ground floor are workshops and storerooms, and on the upper floor are the domestic apartments. Colourful dressed stones frame the windows and the corners of the building. Most impressive, however, are the multiple windows that give light to a very special room on the first floor. All the surfaces were covered with wall paintings related to the sea, young fishermen proudly displaying their catch, while a frieze above the windows recounts nautical expeditions to faraway places. On the other two sides of the room were doors and cupboards, which closed with double leaves. They were painted red inside and contained high-quality objects. The floor was paved with dark volcanic slabs, and the interstices were also painted red. Light and colour prevailed everywhere. Wall paintings adorned the adjacent room as well. Even the jambs of the window were decorated. Next to it, secluded by mud brick walls, is an unexpected for the time find, a lavatory. It consists of two built benches placed in the recess of the wall. The gap in between corresponds to a vertical conduit with clay pipes that leads to a